The decisions of the 25th of July and of the 22nd of September have given Kais Saied complete power, and post-revolution Tunisia is not deserving of this. Tunisia has always been the exception in the region concerning the Arab revolts. This is why we don't want the country to go backwards. Tunisia must remain a successful model of democracy.
All the roads to the protest are closed. I had to park my car 5 kilometers from here. All the roads to the capital are also closed, or they have police checks. Where is the democracy?
Unfortunately, the coup d'etat has done everything to take over the three powers. That's why these people, citizens, have come here to say no to the coup, and we need an immediate return to the constitution.
You're watching France 24. Do stay tuned.